off just a boy trying to find himself on the earth that I hardly knew. Life just wasn't what it seemed on the TV screen. I can't lie though, my eyes were glued. I grew up in the U.S. off welfare checks. No stability, we'd always move. Either in with my aunt, cause my mom ain't work. Our favorite day in the month, the first. That's when we go shot, we go spin. Spent most of my time with my so-called friends, hanging out in the streets, watching the world go by. So stuck in the moment, I forgot I was even alive. I didn't know about death till my grandma passed. To tell the truth, it never crossed my mind. She told me pray before I go outside, and trust no man, cause you'll be surprised when the boy meets the world. Big bro left was like he ain't exist. Dad was never around. I ain't even tripped, cause I had a stepfather, but Randy ain't bother. Was in the late 80s when him and my mama split. Soon as I was born, he winds up in the pen. I wind up with a pen, a paper and a dream. Before I realized this is where my life begins. Started writing poems when I hit the group home. First time I remember ever feeling alone. Whole lot to handle for a 9-year-old. In my mind fantasized about flying to Rome, leaving everything behind even at a tender age. Uncle always thought I was going through a phase, until I hit the studio, till I hit the stage, just scribbling my life on a page. When the boy meets the world. All I needed was some fly shoes. Hung with the thugs, wouldn't think cause of my IQ. I sold drugs just to bubble and buy food and blow bud. High school was different, a lot more attention. Every day played hooky, I was hardly in attendance. Always in submission, until I got religious. Selling meat pies, spent time with the minister, and that lasted about a year. Before you know it, I was back maneuvering with my peers. Met Hex Prano at the age of 16. Was just a little nigga with big dreams. It was 06 when I first hit the scene, rocking shows without my team. But people always said that I was a star. Can't believe that I made it this far. Now the boy meets the world. Why I can't figure why my brother cell came to survive in these times. I don't know who to blame. Could blame the media like they the reason I'm
might just start a revolution. No, the devil recruiting. They got us overseas, killing people that bleed the same color as your brother, but we too blind to see. We very much the same, despite what you believe. No, we can make a change.